Dangerous ball. Punched away. Oh, it fell to the feet of Paredes. Now Armenteros scores! 99 does it again.
It all starts with the Timbers winning the ball, winning the jewels in the midfield, and then getting on that front foot. As it gets sprayed out wide, it's an awful mistake from Evan Bush. When this ball is put into the box, Alex Powell just looking for Armenteros. Here, Bush should be gobbling that ball up, but he drops it right to the feet of number 99, who's not going to give you a second opportunity there. He is going to punish you, and that man sticks the ball in net and gets the Timbers back in this match.